After living in the country of Slovakia for half a year, the Daytons fell in love with the people and their art. They opened Slovak Folkcrafts after returning to the States.
It is a mission store. We do not keep any of the profit ourselves. So for nearly 10 years that we've had the business, all the profit has gone back to Eastern Europe.
The unemployment rate in the village the Daytons lived in was 70%. The Daytons import and sell handmade Slovak crafts in order to lower this percentage. The most popular crafts are the hand-painted eggs. These are real eggs that have been emptied out and beautifully decorated. Due to customer request, they carry a line of Polish pottery as well.
So many people have come to like it. There's so many shapes and patterns available, and it's useful in addition to being beautiful.
People come to the store because it is hard to find original Slovak folk crafts in America. But many customers also come to see the animated wood carving. This was hand-carved by three Slovak men. It has 82 moving figures and took 2.5 years to complete. Dave encourages people to come visit the store to see the impressive carving. Reporting from Mercer County, I'm Angela Tucker for The County Line.